at Rajbhavan, the graciousness of Governor Vidyasagar Ravji, and probably this is the most spectacular view in Mumbai. Here we are leaving the coast, the west coast of India, and from now on it's all inland. We're going to miss the ocean for sure. So leaving Mumbai for Gujarat and further to Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and to Delhi. That's the route for us. So this is our last moment here on this trip with the ocean. Rajbhavan is located at literally the land's end in Mumbai, and a spectacular view of the Arabian Sea, as it is called here. This has a long maritime history because the sailors of the old, they found it easy to navigate along the Arabian coast all the way to northern Africa, rather than trying to navigate the open seas. They hugged the land along the Arabian coast and reached Damascus, reached Jerusalem, and also into the northern African coast. This has been a significant part of India's trade in the past and still continues to be. So, we're going to miss the ocean for sure.